Hey guys, quick review of the KLIM USB mic versus the Blue Yeti mic. So the KLIM mic is about $100 less, but it does have an adjustable neck, and it comes in three colors, blue, green, and red, with blue LED lights, or I believe green and red, depending on the color of your mic, that you can turn on and off with a little dial here that also adjusts your volume of your voice, which is handy. It has an on-off switch, which some USB mics don't, especially the budget ones. And they even include a little cover for your mic, a pop filter, if you will, so you can adjust how loud or how much room noise you want to cut down on. So like I said, it can hold your phone, it comes in a bunch of different colors, and it's about $100 less than the Blue Yeti. But how does it sound? Let's do a little voice comparison. First up, the Blue Yeti. So this is being recorded with my Blue Yeti. I've owned three of these mics. I like them. I love that you can monitor the audio of them and they have a volume control on them, which is the edge it has over the KLIM mic. But that feature has broken on me on multiple Blue Yeti mics. The 3.5 jack gets loose inside the Yeti mic and it can get staticky and it just sometimes breaks. I've had to have them send me new ones multiple times, but I keep buying the microphone because I think it's probably the best sounding USB mic. But it's about $100 more, and you really don't need it because here I think the quality of the KLIM mic is great. So I'm going to give you a quick little recording of that. Okay, this is being recorded with a KLIM USB audio mic. Like I said, I think it's just about as good as the Yeti. It doesn't let you monitor your audio, but it might have some other features other than just the cheap price. Maybe you like the light, maybe you like how it looks. Maybe you like that it's a lot smaller and lighter, it's easier to travel with. And if you're doing podcasting or just gaming with your friends, or maybe you are a streamer, I think it's perfectly fine. And the audio quality is really about up to par with what the Yeti is. So I would give it my pick for the best budget USB gaming mic. Yeah, it's not $5 or $10 like some of them, but those I've tried and they really sound like crap. Anyway, guys, thank you so much for watching. Let me know what mic you use. What do you think of the audio quality? You can always give us your feedback and also check out the Video Game Outsiders podcast where you can hear more of me talking on the Yeti versus John on an XLR mic. He's got the whole mixer set up. He does it professionally. But hey, he spent a lot more money than I did.